God does not play favorites, and nor should we. Essentially so, we are all absolutely equal in life and spirit. We are all one global family. We are all one in God. Amen.